A Vermont man wanted for attempted murder is due in court today after escaping police. Police put out a warrant for Zachary Dumas after more than 2 weeks ago. Then on Thursday, Bennington police got a tip that someone saw him near Pleasant Street. When police tried to arrest him, investigators say he jumped out of a second-story window and took off. Bennington Police, Vermont State Police, and New York State Police all established a perimeter, but it wasn't until Sunday evening that they found and arrested Dumas inside a home on Gage Street. He's being held without bail with an arraignment scheduled for today.